Ambassador Catherine Bernardo.
I'm ready, yeah, she's fine. Wonder when she'll be mine. She walks
past. Hey guys, it's Catherine and I'm with the Juicify team. Hello, hello. We are here to tell you on how to stay fresh and vibrant on this hot and summer season.
Always start and end your day with a clean, fresh face.
Yes, brows can further define and enhance the shape of your face. Therefore, it is important to know the best shape to work on your brows.
Keep your skin hydrated by using the right moisturizer for your face, lips, and whole body.
Stay hydrated and drink lots of water.
Nothing beats a sweet scent. You can go out without any makeup on, but never without a sweet scent. So, that's our beauty tip. So later, I'll be with another set of Juicify teens, so stay tuned.
Portion. Meanwhile, here's Modeling 101 with Kathy Bernardo.
Hey guys, it's Catherine and I'm back for another know-how segment. Welcome to
Modeling 101.
So, Kat, how do you pose when you see your crush?
When I see my crush? Like this. I can't know much. 1, 2, 3. Proceed lang.
Kat, how do you pose when you have to go to the bathroom?
1, 2, 3.
Go!
How do you pose while waiting in line on a very hot day?
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Cool. Yeah. So Kat, how do you pose when you hear a super good news?
1, 2, 3. Click! And that's it for Modeling 101. I hope you can use some of our tips for your next Instagram post. And later, I'll be with another batch of Juicify team, so stay tuned. Hey guys, it's Catherine and welcome back to Juicify team.
Kat, so lots of girls like me look up to you and follow you on your social media. You're really inspiring. Can you tell us how you do it?
Think of it this way, na imagine mo, yung little brother mo or sister mo, pwedeng mabasa anything that you post. And kung ano yung i-post mo, you have to be responsible for it.
How do you manage to always look so sweet and fresh?
I think the secret is to stay happy and positive all the time. Pag negative ka agad, sa simula pa lang, magtutuloy-tuloy. So stay positive and everything else will follow.
Everyone has bad days, right?
Yes.
How do you handle them?
Maybe I just give myself some time and move on. Because if something bad happens, well, I can't do anything about it.
As a celebrity, a lot of people follow and support you. What is your advice, like girls like us who want to be like you?
My advice would be to stay true to yourself. There's no one like you. You don't have to be me, you don't have to be like anybody else. Just be yourself and people will love you for your authenticity. Know how to stand out and what to stand for. Be a Juicify team.
And watch this sweet segment with Kathrine.
Cause I'm falling faster like a train of love coming riding.
Hey guys, it's me, Catherine, and today we'll be doing Fast Talk with me. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
Dress or shorts?
I prefer shorts.
Likewise.
Shorts, yeah.
Alright, Kat. Coffee or tea?
Of course, coffee.
Mine is tea.
Tea? Okay.
How about this, Kat? Beach or countryside?
Jumper beach. I'm forever such a beach person. Yeah.
Okay, Kat. Isolations or up in a way?
Oh, that's hard. Up on the way naman.
Yeah, me too.
Up on the way. And that's it for Fast Talk with Kat.
Thanks for watching!
Thank you very much, December Avenue, for that heartfelt serenade. And of course, special thanks to Salty Lemon for, of course, these beautiful outfits. And many thanks to our esteemed panel of judges. A round of applause for everyone. And I think it's time for the most awaited part of the evening. We'll be awarding the 8 lovely ladies to be part of the Juicify Teen Squad 2018. To present the awards, may I call on stage Juicy Cologne's brand ambassador, Miss Catherine Bernardo. Together with our judges, Miss Michelle D, Mr. Alan Vasquez, and Miss Claire Genova, as well as with Miss Racy Angeles. Ladies, let's begin. Starting with Up, Up, and Away. Ambassador is Thea Quaresma. Next up, we have the Icy Licious Ambassador is Janelle Lewis. Our Orange Twist Ambassador is Next up, our Sweet Delights Ambassador is Natalia Austria. Ooh, chunky. Looking for them girls with the big old hoops. Gotta drop it down in Daisy Dukes. I wanna get down. Yeah, them the ones I'm trying to recruit. At you, yeah, you, baby. Now let me hear you say you're ready.
I'm ready.
Oh, yeah. Girl, you better have your hair weave strapped on tight. Cause once we get going, we're rolling. We'll cha-cha till the morning. The Angel's Bliss Ambassador is ambassador is... Trixie Eco!
On to the level.
Brightly Sprinkle Ambassador is... Loris Aguba!
Baby, we don't need no reason. So much we can't explain. Maybe we're helping each other escape. I'm with ya. Who knows the secrets of my heart? We don't really need.
Last but not the least, our sugar frosting ambassador is... Sofia Teodoro!
Play that sex! Give it some! Vain, he been loving himself on a Kim and Yay. I'm like, boy, stop, run that back. Goddamn you, father, can you play that sax? Smart ass you, Mr. Know-it-all. Think you got flood down to a formula. I'm like, boy, stop, run it back. Pick a big guy, Cuba, can you play that sax? Baby, baby.
Congratulations to the official Juicy My Teen Squad 2008. Please check him out on Facebook at Salty Lemon and on Instagram, Salty Lemon PH. Our first year, sweeter and bolder. So good luck to all our ambassadors. Check us out next year for another edition of the Juicified Teen Squad. Only here. Join us next year.